What's up, everybody? It's your boy Caden Games, and today we are here with Prodigy. I gotta make sure my microphone is turned up. Okay, yes, my microphone's basically all the way up. But anyway, what we're doing today is we're just gonna be playing some Prodigy. This is a game I just found out about. Apparently, it's really popular. A lot of people like it. It's like a math game, like a math wizard game. Okay. But anyway, my name is just Wizard. Wow, that's weird. Alright, let's read this. Hi, my name is Newt. I help bring new students to the Wizard Academy on the first day of class. Okay, so we gotta go to Wizard Academy. Let's go to the academy now. Okay. I'm glad I can go to my academy. I can finally go here. It can be my college. What is this? Who is this? Hi, are you the new wizard? My name is Theo. I'm a student here too. Nice to meet you. Okay, this is Theo. Maybe he'll be one of our friends. Magic battles are the most fun way to learn. You can practice casting spells on me if you want. Why would I want to practice casting spells on you? What's that? You don't have a wand? That's okay. Here, take my old one. I don't think that's how it works, but okay. I didn't even know that's how that works. I thought we'd have to, like, go get one from Walt Vanderlyn's, like Harry Potter. Well, I'm battling this dude now. Well, he's an epic pet. Okay, I click on him. Enemy's turn. Wow, bro. What is that thing? Is that thing gonna do something to me? Fumble. What do these do? You add a magic, solve math to refill it. I don't want. Well, this is easy math. This is one of the easiest math problems I've ever done. This is for real one of the easiest math problems I've ever done. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of him. Great, you got it. I have to get to class now. See you later, friend. Really? You're not gonna let me finish you. Oh, we're level 2 now. Let's go. Okay, well, we're now level 2. Can I open this chest? I'll become a member now. That's gonna cost money. I don't have any money. Alright, we got 2 snowflake things and 50 coins. Okay. Members get more stores. Why do we need stores? What are you doing, Newt? Get out of here, Newt. Alright, what are we doing now? Well, you're a quick learner. I think you're ready for your first pet. Okay, I want a pet. What? What are these pets? Monia, Snowfluff, what? This one looks really cute, but he looks really sad. I don't know which one I should get. Which pet should I get? Should I get Marimia, Snowfluff, or what? This is a hard choice. Well, I'm gonna go with this one. Marimia. Okay. We chose Marimia. Okay. I choose Marimia. Maria, I choose you. Alright, well, we got our first pet. Look at that, guys. I could tell you two are going to be great friends. Yes, thank you. This is my pet. You can keep them safe in your pet book for now, and they will come to help you in battles. Also, I got, like, a Pokeball, basically, but it's a book. Man, I'm still a little bit sick. Okay, add to team. Whatever that means. What was that? Something just happened. Do you feel that? Yeah, I feel it. Academy Great Hall. Oh, bro, there's some diamonds. Oh, I think someone just stole the diamonds. What was that? And where did the keystones go? Oh, they're called keystones. Looks like somebody stole them. What? Who is that? Oh no, it's the Puppet Master. This is not good. It is finally done. With the keystones destroyed, no one will ever be able to enter the academy and fill their minds with knowledge. Why would you do that? And without knowledge, they will not be able to resist our mind illusions. What do you mean? What is Bo trying to do? The less you learn, the stronger our mind illusions get. Let's see what you know. What? Why did they take the keystones from the academy? Do they not want people to learn? Okay, we got this guy. You just damaged my pet! The Puppet Master's magic has turned the pets against us. This one just damaged my pet. Use your own magic to break the spell and rescue the pet. Okay, thank you. Alright, so now I get to do some magic on this. Well, this is some easy math, bro. Alright. Let's go with this one. This is my pet's move, I believe. Yes, it is. Good job, Mamiya. Okay, rescue pet. I'm gonna rescue this pet. Oh, I just rescued him. Let's go. Don't worry, Mr. Don't worry. I have saved you. I have saved that man. Well, that creature, whatever it is. Level 3. Let's go. We are now level 3, guys. Alright, my pet's level 2. Open the chest. What we get? 50 coins. A snowflake thing. Man, I've been coughing for a while now. Quick, let's get out of here. Okay, Newt. Okay, well, we just had our first battle against a pet, and it went pretty good. I saved the pet, and yep. I have a little secret I was keeping from the Puppet Master. The keystones can't be destroyed. Oh, the key things can't be destroyed. All that blast did was scatter them around the island. Once we collect them all, we should be able to defeat the Puppet Master. Oh, so the keystones can't be destroyed. They're, like, invincible. What is it? I think you've earned a wizard name. What shall you be known as? Well, if I do say so myself, Caden Games should... Are they not going to let me type? There we go. That should be a good name. What do you mean? That's such a good name. What? I can't have my name as Caden Games? Are you serious? Let's see what happens when I do random. Byron, Shirley, L-Out, Nick Hill, Tom. Why can't I have my name as Caden Games? No. What? It chose the wrong name. No, it chose the wrong name. I did not want that name, no. Well, we're gonna have to go with it. Earth Gem? No, I don't. What? Ocean? Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. I can't believe I chose the wrong name. Let's open your map. It shows all the areas on the island. Okay, where's my map at? Oh, here it is. I found it. Oh, this is the map? Well, I do now. Oh, what? What is the Puppet Master doing on my map? What are you doing, Puppet Master? Look at this island of prodigy. So much potential, so open and full of knowledge. Well, not anymore. What are you doing, Bo? Bo just put the whole place in clouds. Come on. Bo locked everything! Good luck catching up with me now. You locked everything? Are you serious? Yeah, and the wizard will never know that clearing the shadow magic from one area opens up the other. Sorry, what am I going to... Wait, you just told me. So, thank you, Pippet, for that. That little puppet guy's name is Pippet. That's it. We just need to keep exploring the areas that are still open. Well, there's only one that's still open. Let's go. We can still win this. Okay, I believe in you, Newt. Alright, well, it looks like we gotta go here. This is the only place that's open now. Can you explain? Alright, well, we're going to this, like, place, and, we're going to break through the puppet stuff. Oh, wow, look at this place. What is this? The puppet master's shadow curse has spread through the forest, turning once friendly monsters against you. You must find the Firefly Keystone. Its power will help you defeat the force of shadow. Battle against the forces of the Puppet Master. Every time you battle, you will get stronger. Oh, well, who is this? Are you nice? It looks like you haven't collected any flounder. Oh, okay. He doesn't want to talk to me. He hates me. Oh, we done read that. Okay, we done read all this. She just does this, the same thing. Alright, let's go follow the path. Defeat two more. But what are these? What are these? Oh, well, I'm pretty sure I just click on them. Am I gonna fight them? Oh, we gotta fight them now. Wait, this is one of my pets? Oh, I didn't know that. I did not know that at all. So he's weak against snow. And he's weak against snow, and she is weak against lightning. Alright, well, let's just do a water attack on him. That did nothing. Because he's one of the green ones. Water's not going to do anything to him. We might have to do something to him. Easy math. Watch. Force sneak. Okay, there you go. That'll do some damage. Now I need to do my power. Alright, this is my power, I believe. Yes. Yeah, mine's the strongest out of them. Okay. This is a triangle, my guy. Let's go with this. Let's go, we defeated him. Oh, we could have rescued that guy? We're gonna rescue the next one. I want that pet. We're gonna rescue the next one. That pet looks cool. Okay, what do we get? Oh, we got some stuff. We got this, whatever that is. What is that? 20 of those. Okay, well, let's go ahead and battle the next one of these guys. I'm gonna catch this one, guys. This one I have to catch. Alright, man, you're gonna be my pet now, okay? Let's see. No, let's go with this. That would do the most damage. Good job. He fumbled. Alright. There we go. Now it's my turn. Oh, let's rescue the pet. I want to rescue the pet. I think we rescued the pet. He can be my pet now. I believe he's my pet now, right? Yes, he is my pet. Now I am level 4, guys. We are now level 4. Wow, this game's actually really interesting. It's really fun. I enjoy this game. I'm enjoying this game. Alright, let's see what we got. 20 of those, whatever those things are. Right. We got 60 stores. Alright. Wait, can we get... Oh. I see. After battling those monsters, you are stronger already. Thank you, Flora. Newt, you got gold? Yo, let's go. I got 200 gold. Can I get this chest? Oh, come on, stop talking to me. The forest was so happy before the puppet master shadow magic put a spell on the creatures. My fairy friends are so scared. A big monster has been creating trouble. Can you help us? Oh no, it's coming. What? Where is it? I don't see it. Where's the monster? Oh god, what is that? How am I supposed to destroy that? The monster is a higher level than you. Can you battle it? I'll do what I can to help you, but be careful. Why do you want me to battle that if it's a higher level than me? What? Oh my gosh. Should've got my other freaking... Okay, so this one is actually weak to me. Like, this one is weak to whatever I am, a human. This one's weak to humans. Alright, we're gonna do this one, because it'll probably do the most damage to him. No, it did not. It did no damage to him at all. Okay, triangle. There we go. There's some easy math. Alright, go ahead and use this. This guy is strong. Alright, let's go ahead and use this hexagon. I don't even know which one of these is. That's a pentagon. Yeah, this one's a hexagon, definitely. Yeah, I had to think about it. Alright, this should really hurt him. Or it might not. That barely did anything to him. Bo just almost one-tapped me. You're getting... I'm hitting you now. What is this? What's she doing? Hey, wizard, this monster is definitely a higher level than you. But you haven't lost yet. Luckily, I've been saving this level up. Magic, it's rare, but I can gift it to you. Oh, she just gave me extra health. Let's go. I think it just gave me a new outfit. What is going on with me? Now you have leveled up and are stronger. Good luck battling the monster. Okay, I believe this time this will hurt the monster. Oh, that almost one-tapped him. He ran away. That almost one-tapped him. Well, now we're level 5, guys. She gave us a rare thing. We got 50 gold, whatever those things are. Got 75 stars. Well, we got rid of him. That was good, it ran away, but when you find this one again, it will be stronger. Oh no. But so will you. Okay. Battle monsters to level up. You can even break the Puppet Master spell and rescue them. You got gold. How much gold did I get? 200. Let's go. Alright, let's look at my pets. Where are my pets? These are my pets. Oh, come on. Explore the forest and find the... Well, I didn't click to my pets. Yes, I want him. I don't want to level up to 5. I want to add him to the team. Okay. I might as well level him up. It's only 120 gold. Alright, let me add him to team. We're going to keep Marmia and Muckster. We'll keep Marmia and Muckster, because these are like the strongest pets I have, so we'll just keep them around. So let's explore the forest and find the source of the shadow magic. Okay. Well, now everyone is here. Why is everyone here? By the way, this is me where my mouse is. This is me. Wait, let's look at our map. Did we unlock any new places at all? I don't know if we did or not. It's not letting me click on my map. No, we did not. Well, anyway, I believe the game just glitched out for some reason. But anyway, this is going to go ahead and be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please drop a like. I don't know why they're screaming. But anyway, please drop a like. Hit the notification bell for more Caden Games videos. And please, just drop a like. Do some support, okay? But anyway, drop a like, leave a notification. I'll catch you guys all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Good.